I've got no feeling in the right side of my face. My dreams are of disaster ripping through this place. The water doesn't work and the power is out. 100 miles by foot or stay in the house. Is it an earthquake or nuclear blast? A straight comet or a terrorist attack?